Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
And well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better the